Welcome back to Learning SolidWorks channel. Today we're going to create a simple part for beginners. I am a beginner too. Let's start. This is our part. Let's draw first this line, then this one. This is 50 and this one is 60. Select a plane, sketch, select line command, start from here, select, now go to smart mesh, 50. Select one. Take point. This one here. More dimension. Or 60. Take center line, more dimension for 50. Take circle command, select, press shift key. Select this point in this circle and make them coincident. Press OK, select line and draw one line. It's OK. Take circle, draw one circle smart dimension for 120. Okay, press shift key, select this one and make them coincident. The same thing. This circle is in the middle of this line. Smart dimension for 30. Select trim entities, power trim. And this is our sketch. Okay, see you next time.